Zero? Zero?
Yeah. Zero is a wonderful thing. In fact, Zero is my hero.
How can Zero be a hero?
Well, there are all kinds of heroes. You know, a man can get to be a hero for a famous battle he fought, or by studying very hard, becoming a weightless astronaut.
Wow.
And then there are heroes of other sorts, like the heroes, you know, from watching sports.
Oh.
But a hero doesn't have to be a grown-up person, you know. A hero can be a very big dog who comes to your rescue, or a very little child who's smart enough to know what to do. But let me tell you about my favorite hero. My hero, Zero.
Don't need it, don't fucking want it. I was a ghetto child and I never tried to fight. given to me was a ghetto child, and that's just the way it has to be. That's just the way it has to be.